Guardian, are you still with us?
We're fine, but the Traveler.
That's why we're here, to stop this madness. Ikora and I are converging on the rally point. Cade's already there.
We'll use the Vex teleporter to jump to the Traveler, if we make it there alive.
We've got your back.
Welcome back, Guardian. Glad you could join the party. Red Legion's using these energy barriers to funnel us into kill boxes. I can hack into the grid and knock it down for short stretches. Stand by.
Locked again. There's another energy barrier.
Hold on. I've got you.
Your steps.
Damn it! Next time you get to fix the Vex tech while being shot at.
Keep your head down, Cade. We're almost there.
I have reached the rally point, but Cade is still wrestling with a teleporter.
I can either shoot or work on this thing, but not both, because they just shot off my arm!
Cade, we need that teleporter. We can't hold this position much longer!
They're coming at us from all sides. We need your help, Guardian.
The Traveler. Gaul found a way to drain its light. It's the only explanation. Guardian, we have to stop him. If he takes the light, it's over.
Guardian,
Ikora, Cade. If we don't make it out of this alive, know that I've never been prouder to be part of your fire team.
If we have to die, at least we'll die in the shadow of the Traveler, old friend.
We're about to die, and you're still making speeches?
Make the jump. It's all on you now. Save the Traveler.
You're on Gaul's command ship. It's as close to the Traveler as we can get you. Be brave. For all of us.
There's the Traveler. We're getting close.
Traveler would send you to face me once more. Look upon me, Dominus of the Red Legion, Annihilator of Suns, Razor of a Thousand Worlds, Slayer of Gods and Conqueror of the Light, I am Gaul! And I have become legend.
You won't escape me again. Second time, I am gone! cuts! Nothing of worth!
Traveler, do you see me now? I am immortal, a god. You have failed. Witness the dawning of a new age.
I've learned over the years to listen when a warlock speaks.